Whales. This is a story about whales. A whale starts learning early. A whale learns about avoiding whaling ships and harpooners. But just in case, a whale learns how to respond when harpooned. A whale learns to pray. To pray for its harpooner. It isn't easy. It isn't natural. That's why whales gather frequently to pray. They pray with one another, and they pray for one another. And a whale learns early that the creature trying to kill it is a person too. A person who needs help. Here's how it works. It's the connection between them. That's what makes the prayers so powerful. 10 to 100 times more powerful. It's more than just the physical connection. It's an injury connection. That's like a flexible laser beam. It's built to carry lots of power. Used negatively, that power causes internal damage. But a whale praying for its harpooner uses the power positively. Blessing and not cursing releases God's redeeming love to flow into the harpooner. God's love flows into the whale too. And the whale expands, sometimes expanding so much that the harpoon comes out. That expansion only comes from extending God's love. Extending God's love. Extending God's love to those who harm us. It's hard. But God longs to help. The end. More at mindshifts.com. Music by Shane Stoll, 808-386-3862.